Of defrauding anyone.
Yeah, then perhaps you'll explain to this court exactly why you took money from this happy